World's kind of sorry now, isn't it? I mean, it's so dark. A long time ago, before the origami appeared, it was beautiful. It was right, you know? No daily life and death struggles or giant monsters. Okay, I really don't know. I'm just quoting stuff I read on Nord. Have you seen those videos they have from pre-origami times? They rock! Someone uploaded all these old TV shows. I've been marathoning this one called Booger Alley. It's like the best show! Everyone must have been so happy back then. None of this paranoia. After work, you'd head home and hug your family. They'd be so psyched to see you. You'd tell stories at dinner and the whole table would laugh at jokes. You'd stay up and play games. Then when you finally went to sleep, you'd only worry about tomorrow's dinner and tomorrow's games. And then you'd close your eyes and tomorrow would come. Just as easy as that. No one ever thought the future would be like this. No one thought they'd be afraid. But it's not like we can see the future. They sure as heck couldn't. There's no one to blame for the world we have now. I've been thinking about the past a lot. If the Aegis Project goes through, maybe we can have that back. No more fear or fighting, just some measure of joy in our lives. Oh, hey, did I show you this yet? It's a good luck charm. My little sister made it for me. It's pretty cute, am I right? She's talented. I gotta make sure to stock up on presents for her the next time I head home. I guess it's time to head back, yeah? We definitely don't want to make the advisor wait for us. I don't think I could handle the punishment push-ups again.
Thank you. a little. Only for a bit.
That's how we run an operation around here.
I feel like I got the anger out. Much better.
Keep your eyes open. What if they sneak up on us? What if they have genius level intellect and tactical prowess like Machiavelli?
Don't forget to search for materials.